going on? Check this out. Alright, let's gain traction. Like cars in a rain dragon, lane to lane passing with flames blasting. Remain mashing on the gas pedal, but ain't crashing. The same passion is my aim, but I'm lame if the passion's for brain action. Now let's just Dane smashing. Let's get the cane cracking with insane rapping. If I'm catching you vein tapping like you trying to get a hit, this might just be a hit, but understand that this is more than just saliva that I spit. It's years of disappointment, pain with no ointment. Still looking for change, and I ain't talking where the coins went. See, cause money is the least of my trouble. Though it's lack, holds me back like a leash in a muzzle. Funny how we treat dollars like a piece to a puzzle, but searching for all of the pieces often leads to a struggle. To see our dreams take off and watch them leave in the shuttle, which means you played your cards right and ain't no need to reshuffle. Now please can we cuddle? Words are often here for my girl, but she says she loves me more than anything in this world, and I think I'm going nuts. She keeps me from being a squirrel and keeps me out my shell, acting like she's looking for pearls, but... See, I'm so far from perfect. I take a look at my life and I wonder if it's worth it. Cause the world's so cold, like we live in the North Pole. It takes a toll on your soul and you can't use Google to search it. Can't keep my thoughts coherent, but even if I could, you probably wouldn't want to hear it. Live and in the flesh, but I'm only with you in spirit. Cause I got a lot of drive, I just don't know where to steer it. Hoping I don't take a turn for the worse, trying to chase my dreams then return in a hearse. So instead of saving money, I would earn and disperse till it hurts. Sorta like I'm trying to learn in reverse, the inverse would be to talk about my progress, doing more, not less. Thinking about the future like I already forgot stress. Doesn't even process, looking like a monster, feeling very Loch Ness. Driving something topless, nah, no convertible, but like the roof of that car, that line was reversible. Stuck on the same thoughts, but I'm trying to be versatile. With words so deep, they have to look up to submersibles. New chapter, I open a new page, spitting something bulletproof, feeling like Luke Cage. See, I'm looking like a dinosaur stuck in a new age, trying not to go extinct while expressing my true rage. Along with other emotions, I'm keeping my talk slick like the stuff they dump in the ocean. I'm still attached to the past, wanna let it go, but I'm frozen. Word to Jill Scott, I just wanna live my life like it's golden. And hopefully I can treat my lyrics the same way. They come from the place where both my pleasure and pain stay. A virtual reality minus the gameplay. Heavy thoughts, I wonder how much does my brain weigh. Yeah, cause I think it's getting lighter, no longer feeling inspired. Not a lover or a fighter, not a slugger or a sniper. Not someone you would admire, not surprised if I get fired, but surprised if I get hired. Yeah, don't really care about an apprenticeship, or even what you think about my penmanship. I'm just taking time so I can vent and spit, using different ways to say that I'm indifferent. Yeah, so please excuse my apathy, but sometimes it's just the way it has to be. Casually turning beats into casualties, attacking tracks as if record labels were giving cash to me. Yeah. Take it or leave it.